What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Lamon. We are back with another freaking video. So currently me and my friend are about to go get my roommate some gifts for her birthday. This is kind of like her birthday vlog basically. So yes, we're about to go get her some gifts for her birthday. She doesn't know that we're gonna get some gifts. And then y'all, I'm gonna end up bleaching my friend's wig. The friend I'm about to go to the store where I'm gonna bleach her wig. And then I'm gonna prep my wig and install it on Friday. So we got a lot going on. Today is Wednesday. My friend's birthday is tomorrow. Yeah, y'all see how my hair looking a mess. But I'm gonna catch y'all when we get to the store. So we made it to Walmart and we're at the cake aisle or the bakery. I want to get her like something small. Yeah, maybe something like this right here. And then I was gonna have like happy birthday Zaniah, but I don't know if that could fit. I think that's a little too small.
Unless we take off the
icing on the top.
We get a dollops.
We might gotta do that. We're getting black candles and this little cake. And now we're going to find some red frosting to put on for her name. So red is this red. Yeah.
It should have
had
black frosting. I
mean,
sprinkles.
So
we
could have
took
our
colorful sprinkles out.
And yeah, we could have put, do they got like some black dust? Ooh. It's not looking like it.
But I just feel like we shouldn't have to buy this whole thing for black.
Yeah. Okay, so let me envision this now. So we're leaving Walmart, y'all. We got the goods. And now we're going to the dollar store. And yeah, so we got some flowers. I'm going to end up making it look a little custom by putting some black wrapping paper around the bouquet so it looks a little more tissue paper to make it a little more, you know, to her liking. Made it to Dollar Tree and we're gonna go get the goods. Oh, thanks. Mm-hmm. But they got all the Halloween stuff.
So we're walking around in Dollar Tree.
Huh?
Y'all, they don't have freaking black. Oop. They don't have black wrapping paper. They only got red, and I need black. Anyways, I'm gonna find something. But y'all, look at how cute this is. It's so cute. I'm gonna give it to her. I don't know, I feel like I would want this. Would she want this? But it's cute though. I decided to put the plushie down. It's so cute, you will be missed. But they didn't have any wrapping paper, tissue paper that I wanted. Like, they had red, but it wasn't strictly red. It was multiple colors. So I'm just gonna go somewhere else and find something there. We made it back to the dorm, y'all. Actually, we came back to dorm a long time ago. I just had to get myself together. But let me show you all the things we got. So again, like I showed y'all in Walmart, this is the cake that I'm gonna customize. I got some things to help me customize it. This is a piping set. Yeah, piping set. I had to think if I had a bag for it. Put some bags in here. It's some frosting. We got some black candles. My roommate's favorite color is black and red. So, you see what we're going to do here. And then I'm going to write happy 19th with this black. So, we need to hurry up, actually, because she's actually out right now getting her nails done. And I have to hurry up and do this cake and put it in my friend's room so that she doesn't see it. So, we're going to do this together. Make sure y'all can see me. My head's a little cut out the frame, but that's okay. Okay, so I already washed my hands. Fresh hands. All right. I took that off really ugly, but it's okay. So I'm about to get a butter knife, if I have one. I should. And scrape off the little dots at the top. Oh my gosh, y'all, I caved in too much. I put a whole, you can literally see the whole freaking cake. Good night. I'm not gonna reuse it, so I can use my hands for this. I'm not reusing that at all. I should have cleared out my space some more. I have no freaking room. Or I honestly could have just spread it out. Okay, wait a minute, because now I'm messing up the cake. Let me just stick to taking this stuff off, y'all. I'm going to put on the frosting on top first so it can be smooth. And then I'm going to write happy 19. Ew, why does it look like that? Do y'all see this? Oh, she look a little nasty. And it's not even the same color. It's not even white, girl. So we're just gonna have to blend it in with the other frosting that's already on here. Okay. So we have a clean slate. Now we're going to start with writing her name with the black ink. Or no, not her name. Should I put her name? Should I be creative? Let's see, y'all. Is this open? I call her Zanene. Her name is Zanaya, but this is the best I could do. I think it's actually really cute. But y'all, we're gonna go ahead and dress it up with the red sparkles and the black candles and the piping bag with the frosting and stuff. But I think it's really cute so far. Whew, I'm so happy I got the hardest part finished, y'all. My heart was racing. So I'm gonna move on to the piping bag. I'm trying to be as careful as possible. Yeah, my heart is like racing, bro. Cause like I told y'all, she's out getting her nails done. I don't want her to walk in here and be like, wait a damn minute. You know what I'm saying? So I'm trying to like rush, but not rush to the point where I mess up. Be on the lookout for many vlogs coming out. October is the month, y'all. Like so many events going on. ShawU's homecoming is this week. That's the school I go to. If you're not subscribed already and don't know what school I go to, and by the way, if you're not subscribed, go ahead while we in this intermission trying to get this together, go ahead and subscribe, y'all. Go ahead and subscribe if you're already not. It's gonna be right here. All right, so I'm gonna move this cake out the way so I don't mess it up. This is the little bag they gave us. If I can get it open. So I'm gonna get this. Throw it in here. I don't need that much, bro. I'm just gonna smooth it all down. I definitely get this creative side of me from my mom. My mom literally made a whole cake for my sister's 19th birthday. I meant 18th birthday, my bad. So yeah, we're just gonna smooth it all down to the bottom. Okay, I'm gonna put that in. Get your scissors, cut the tip, like so, like that. All right. Period. Yeah, we did it. All right, so I'm gonna put the piping, like the little dots back. We're gonna put some more icing in the piping bag. Okay, period. Turn up, y'all. Look how cute. Period. Okay, so now I'm gonna add the dust. I'm just gonna sprinkle it all around. My man just texted me. The red sprinkles made it ugly AF. But with the black candles, I feel like it will be tea. Yeah. Let me like put the I in birth. All right, y'all. Let me show y'all. Tell me this is not cute AF and you will eat this cake and you will cry when you see it. I ate down. I think it's actually very cute and very creative. Yeah, this is all I can really do to the cake, to be honest. But we did good, y'all, period. All right, y'all. So now I'm about to clean up everything and put this back on. Make sure that's done. We're gonna clean off my area and get straight into the flowers. I'm gonna end up, should I put this in my friend's room now? Oh yeah, I'm gonna put it in my friend's room now so that I don't have much to do. I'm going to put these candles, the frosting, all that, put it up. I don't need this talking bag. Let's taste the frosting. Girl, this tastes like Christmas. Yeah. Like, I know the frosting used to make gingerbread houses. Bye.
I love Christmas.
I literally forgot that I didn't even get no wrapping paper out of the dollar store, so I couldn't even do the roses. So my friend, like I told her, she's out getting my roommate nails done. So she's going to go to the store and see if she can find some. In the meantime, y'all, we went to wash my 30-inch bus seat. Yeah. And prep my wig and all that kind of stuff. And, yeah, that's tea right now. My hair looks a hot mess. I can't wait to do my hair. Y'all see my color growing in? My natural hair color growing in. But that's the tea for right now, y'all. And I'm finna eat my dinner. And yeah, that's tea right now. Good morning, y'all. It's day two. We're about to surprise Anaya. Today is her birthday. Brought my camera up. So we got the candles and I took her lighter. I'm about to place it on the cake. This is a close-up on how the cake looks. Real cute. Happy birthday to
you.
Nigga!
I know you That's why we can't do shit for black people.
Is she in the bathroom?
Where did she go?
Happy birthday to you. So happy annoying. Birthday to you.
Sorry, my stuff right there.
Happy birthday to Nene. Happy birthday to you. Look, your cake is melting.
Literally.
Very bad.
Yeah. Be careful eating, you know.
Yeah, I already took a picture, but.
Oh.
Yay! So, y'all, we're at tonight's dinner, and I'm gonna let y'all say hey to everybody.
Hey, y'all.
I thought she was bringing over, like, some
$71? I don't know. But I paid for me and Zenene. So.
We don't know, you're fine.
But yeah. So we made it back to the dormiana. And Zenene, how was your birthday, Yana? Zenene.
It was really good, guys. It was so much fun.
But yes, y'all, I'm gonna talk to y'all tomorrow morning.
What's up, y'all? Long time no freaking see. Last time y'all seen me, we was surprising my roommate for her birthday, but it is a whole nother day. It's a whole nother week, actually. Today is let's just show y'all. Can y'all see that? The date right there. Let's see. Today is October 17, 2024, and currently we have a voting campus event going on right now. If you have not registered to vote, please make sure that y'all register to vote, because we need all the votes we can get this year. But yes, we have bouncy houses, or they have bouncy houses outside, food trucks, all that kind of stuff. So I'm about to put my clothes on and we're gonna go out there, y'all. I did my hair. I don't know how I'm feeling about the little swoopy Anna, but it's gonna have to do. I already went to my first class today, guys, and we had an exam, did that, made a 70, whatever. It's a pass. And yeah, but I'm gonna stop doing all this talking, because my friends said they got food trucks out there, and last time they had food trucks, you have to like scan a QR code to get a ticket and you can get free food from the food truck. So we're gonna hurry up and get in line, because that line gets very long, because y'all know black folks. You hear something free, everybody start running. So yeah, we're gonna put our clothes on and we're gonna head out.
Should we go black? I got my New Balance on. Or should we go gray? Gray goes with the tights. I don't know. Let me see. You're gonna go with gray. Because it goes with my tights perfectly. But yeah, this is the fit. And let's go.
Proud black woman and a member of Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Incorporated. okay, okay.
Big balls, and if anybody messes with two doggy dog, I'm gonna get the people with the same on them all. Everywhere I go, I got this petty death, because I know that boy don't care if he'll have that glass up on.
In the hills is their friend.
Anywhere we can please, it's a model. Identify if you mess with me, it's a must. You die. Them haters might come up, but them haters can't hide. It's like, shoot this shit.
Hold up.
your shit.
Bouncy houses or whatever, and me and Zanae finna race. We finna race through it.
Here's beanie. Tell nigga your beanie in this. You about to bounce. And who won? How did you end up on this?
We didn't get the food from the truck because they ran out of the free tickets. So we're now just at this place called.
I was trying to tell y'all that we went to this place back here. It's called Firewonk. But yeah, I had to get me some food, y'all, because I haven't ate nothing all freaking day and I was starving. So now we're headed back to the dorm and we're gonna taste this food. I really want to eat outside because it's nice and it's cold outside, but tonight I have to go to class. So yeah,
as y'all can see, I made it back and I already started eating. I was so hungry, y'all. Y'all don't understand. I've been up since 8 o'clock this morning, went to my class, my 9 o'clock class, came back, ate some yogurt. Cause I'm like, okay, period, the food truck gonna be out there, you know, and I'm gonna get my food. But they ran out of tickets, so it's whatever. The March of the Pole was a really good experience, though. I had a really good time. Even though I was alone, I had a lot of fun, and it was just really good. You know what I'm saying? I definitely encourage every freshman to participate in every single campus event, especially ones like voting. Like, that is something that everybody needs to participate in. Also, I wanted to say, don't ever feel out of place because you're somewhere alone. Learn how to have fun by yourself, with yourself, and the Holy Spirit. Because you're never alone when you got God beside you. But yeah, I wasn't gonna let, you know, because my friends couldn't come with me when I went out there at first, you know, nobody was out there with me. I was out there alone. I didn't let that stop me for enjoying the campus life, because fun fact, guys, regardless of who you have in your life, what you do in your life, you're gonna have yourself at the end of the day. So you have to become comfortable with yourself doing things alone. So that's what I did. I went out there alone and I definitely enjoyed myself. I didn't feel awkward. I didn't feel weird. Well, at first I kind of sort of did, because I wanted to get on, like, you know, the clip where you saw me and my friends, I don't know, the bouncy house and stuff. I wanted to do that alone, but I was like, I said no because I wanted somebody to record me and I didn't want to ask somebody to record me. So I was just like, whatever. But my friend came in the end and again, it was a really cool experience. What's up, y'all? So I just want to come on here and show y'all what I got from the store today. This is very random, but I wanted to add this clip in because, like, one, is content, and two, I just want to show what a realistic college grocery stock looks like. So like I said, this is what a realistic college student grocery restock look. Being a college student, you know, you just get a bunch of junk food. I'm not gonna lie, your freshman year, you're gonna be getting a whole bunch of nothing, but you're gonna be smart about it. So first things first, I'm gonna start with the snacks. So I got me some veggie straws, y'all. I haven't had some veggie straws in a very long time. Last time I went to the grocery store, I got some, I'll put the bag right here. Y'all, I can't really think about what it's called. Oh, Sun Chips in the orange bag, though. Cheddar Sun Chips, I think that's what it's called. Those was good, y'all. I ate that up in one freaking week. Let's talk about how the grocery stores be scamming us. They be having these big, large chip bags and only this much chips come in a bag. That's weird. But I ate those up, so I was like, let me try something different and get these. The next chips that I got was these Takis sticks. I wanted the normal, regular Takis, but it came only in a big bag and I only wanted something small like this because sometimes I have a tooth for something spicy, so we got that. Y'all, if you know me, you know I love Slim Jims. I had to get me another bulk of Slim Jims. This is the 120 pack. Last time, y'all, I got a 40 pack. No, I think it was a 48 pack off of Amazon. 46 pack off of Amazon, and I ate that up in less than 2 weeks. So I've been slowing down. I had a break. I haven't had Slim Jims since September-ish. Yeah, it's October, so we're doing pretty good. The next snack that I got were these sweet potato chips. I got these from Sam's. They're called Uglies, which I think is kind of cute in a weird way. They tasted really good. If you don't know, at Sam's they have samples and they persuade you basically to buy their product, and they definitely did their big one, y'all. They persuaded the freak out of me and we ended up getting these. They're really good. I never had them before, but when I had that sample, I was like, oh, I gotta get that. This is a weird transition because I'm not done with the food, but I need to show y'all the hygiene products I got. Oh my gosh. Okay, y'all, so Dove came out with a limited edition
body wash. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is the apple cider caramel. I don't know why I say caramel. It's just, I say caramel, but this is what it looks like, y'all. Let me get close up so y'all can see. This is what it looks like. This is the body wash, and of course I had to get the body scrub. This literally screams fall. Like, it screams fall, y'all. I'm telling you, you have to go to your nearest Walmart and find this product. Like, it's limited edition, and it was only I think it was like $7 each. I don't really know. Don't ask me, I just put it in the card. But I cannot get enough of this smell. Like, I love it so much. I've never fallen in love with a Dove product this much, but this right here, it smells so good, and I cannot wait to wash my butt tonight, because period. Moving on with the next hygiene product, y'all, we got a tongue scraper. I've been needing a tongue scraper for so long, I just never got it. This is from Walmart. It was only $7, and yeah, that's what it looks like. We need that. Then I got it was an 8-pack, but I just took one of the packets out. An 8-pack of flushable wipes for our booty. We need those because we do not like using tissue paper when we do number two. So yeah, this right here, y'all, is a product that I bought off of Amazon today. It is a feminine probiotic for your vagina, basically. It supports your vaginal odor, pH, yeast balance, and vaginal flora. I think I'm saying that correct. Flora, F-L-O-R-A. Yeah, but I've seen a lot of good reviews about this, and I was like, oh girl, I'm gonna try this out. The pills are pink, obviously, and I think that is that's enough. I think that is so cute. But yeah, you're supposed to take two every day, so I'm gonna start that in the morning, and I'm gonna let y'all know how that goes. But that completes the hygiene products. We're gonna move on to the meals. So starting off strong with this right here, this is a rigatoni with chicken and pesto. I never had this brand before, but I'm excited to try it out. Next, I got this chicken tikka masala. I had chicken tikka masala before, and it's really good. I never had this brand, and I never had it frozen. I always had it fresh. So I'm actually very, very excited to try this and see how it tastes compared to when it is fresh. Like I said, I never had that brand before, so that's gonna be very interesting. The next thing I got was some breakfast croissants. You can never go wrong with a good Jimmy Dean. Literally, like, you can never go wrong with this. The next things, y'all, they're just snacks, frozen snacks. This right here, my dad said that he's seen it off of TikTok. They are literally pizza cupcakes, little small pizzas, and we're gonna definitely try this out and see how that tastes. Next, I have some pork soup dumplings. Excited to see how this tastes. Never had this brand either, and that's that. And then our last frozen meal or snack are these mini tacos, beef and cheese, and creamy queso. I'm excited to see how this tastes. I love this brand. It's actually really, really good. So yeah. And this is totally, like, has nothing to do with the video, but I got this for my boyfriend. At Walmart, y'all, they have a sale on their Dove Men Care, and I just thought this would be really cute for him. It's definitely a Christmas apparel. Like, you know, it's definitely supposed to be a Christmas gift. But I cannot wait to give him this. So it definitely says holiday set, but it's okay. But that will conclude my little college grocery haul. I just want to come on here and show y'all what that looks like for a typical freshman. And yeah, I'll see y'all in the next clip. I'm gonna end the vlog off here, y'all. Thank y'all so much for watching this video. This video was a little lengthy, but it's okay because we need the content. Continue to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see y'all in the next freaking video.